Four men had just left a wedding when two unknown assailants on a motorcycle pulled up alongside their car. The assailants fired multiple shots at the men and fled the scene afterwards. The victims were taken to a hospital after the shooting. Two of them died upon arrival.